Okay, so you're trying to find the wire that goes to a certain circuit. So, you got hot tub wires, you got dryer wires, and we're looking for a stove wire, right? So you plug your stove wire in, you plug your stove in, check with your meter for continuity, and if you got continuity, then you can find your stove wire.